Divide. Problem number 7. X4 plus 7x squared minus 2x plus 11 divided by x squared minus 6x plus 5. This is dividing polynomials using long division. Before we can start with the division, we should always check for two things. We should check if all the terms are in descending order, meaning that their degree of the exponent is going down, is becoming less. And second, we have to check if the terms are in consecutive order, which means that no term is missing. So for example, if we're starting with 4 as a degree, the next one should be 3, then 2, then 1, and then 0. If one of these terms is missing, we have to replace it by using a 0. So I'm going to show you what I mean by that. For example, in this first polynomial, as you may notice, the x cubed is missing because it jumps from x4 to x2. So when we're rewriting our polynomial now to set it up for long division, we're going to fill in that missing term. Starting with the divisor, which is already in descending order and does not miss any terms, and then under the fraction bar, starting with x4, which is the largest degree, and filling in the 0x cubed term that is not there, and continuing to go down with x squared, and then x, and then the constant. So now we have to ask ourselves, by what do we need to multiply x squared to get x to the fourth power? We have to multiply by x squared, because x squared times x squared gives us x to the fourth power, and then x squared times negative 6x gives us negative 6x cubed, and also x squared times 5, which is plus 5x squared. Subtracting and changing all signs, we get x4 minus x4 is 0. 0 plus 6x cubed is 6x cubed. Negative 7x squared minus 5x squared is plus 2x squared. And then we have to bring down the next remaining term, only one at a time. And now starting again, by what do we have to multiply x squared to get 6x cubed? We have to multiply by positive 6x, because 6x times x squared gives us 6x cubed. 6x times negative 6x gives us negative 36x squared, and 6x times 5 gives us positive 30x. Subtracting down and changing our signs, 6x cubed minus 6x cubed, which is 0, 2x squared plus 36x squared, which is 38x squared, and negative 2x minus 30x is negative 32x. Now bringing down the last term, plus 11, and starting again. By what do we have to multiply x squared to get 38x squared? We multiply by positive 38, because 38 times x squared is 38x squared, and 38 times negative 6x is negative 228x, and 38 times 5 is positive 190. Subtracting and changing the signs, we get 38x squared minus 38x squared, which is 0, minus 32x plus 228x, which is 196x, and 11 minus 190, which is negative 179. We have nothing left in our dividend, but we do have a remainder because this does not equal 0. So now we have to rewrite our answer starting right here. So x squared plus 6x plus 8, and then plus our remainder, which is 196x minus 179 over the divisor, which is x squared minus 6x plus 5. So the solution to this problem is all this. If you do every step correctly, don't doubt yourself when you seem to get a complicated answer like this.